want to welcome you all to the dinner table with us. We're doing a little Captain D's mukbang.
Yeah.
Is it mukbang or mukbang?
You know what it
is. Which one is it?
We eating.
Eating a little Captain D's tonight. Want to get y'all at the table with us tonight. We got Dylan on the end, y'all. Just get ready for him, y'all. Just get ready for him. Jamal and I already stealing food. Everybody have food on their plate but me. How is that?
Dylan, I do want something else, though. Jaden, you got your stuff? That's all some fish right there.
We all need two fish and fish?
Yeah, whatever.
Well, this is how we do. See how the wife just paid the food all over my head?
I'm sorry, honey.
All over my head and everything.
I'm sorry, honey.
Oh.
There you go. Let me give you a cocktail. Your tartar sauce. There you go. You want some fries? You want some okra? Let me give you some fries.
You know what you saw.
Jamal, you want okra?
That's enough. Yeah, I don't Dylan's gonna eat a lot of okra. I wanna make sure he has enough. Where my papa's at?
Right there. So you gonna tell them what we got?
All right, y'all, we got Captain D's, we got fish. For y'all that like Captain D's fish, the original.
Really, dude? Mozzarella sticks.
Mozzarella sticks. And, we got some poppers, jalapeno poppers. Hey, if y'all got a Captain D's in your city, try these poppers. They are delicious.
He just got his own little commercial going, huh?
Hey, they got to get them. They got to get them.
That's it, fries and okra.
Fries and okra. That's how we doing it tonight, family.
Hold on, did we take words?
Hey, everybody else eating but me.
Come on, we got to take words. Come on,
man. All right. Lord, thank you for this food we're about to receive. We ask you to bless it and let it strengthen our bodies. In your son Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
And thank God. Let's eat, y'all.
That's great.
We are eating something.
And you want some corn?
Nah, I'm good. Had to go get him a drink, family. I missed that. Everybody else was set up. I'm trying to get the camera set up. Everybody else at the table eating.
Dude, don't try to act like you be doing it. Lord Jesus.
I had to get it set up while they at the table passing food around.
Well, eat.
I was setting up the food. You're setting up the food around.
Got a
little camera.
There you go.
And look, he's still talking. That's why he ain't here. Whatever.
Whatever.
Jamal, you want some water?
What? Jay, what kind of activities y'all had at school today?
What y'all about?
What y'all do at school?
Just regular school.
Huh?
She don't know. She wasn't that long
ago. That's why I'm asking. She was in the truck with you. So how did you get out of school early?
I asked Mama,
because
I mean, it's a party, and I could be kind of
switching class. So what kind of party was it?
End of year party.
End of the year school party?
I didn't get to, but I never
did.
Did you even get you
at?
Well, you always say you need to stay in school.
Hold on, Playboy. I done come a few times. You been in the bed.
That's how
I've
been sick.
Well, how did you be sick and you be playing a video game?
I get on when I start feeling
bad. Well, I have to say, when Dylan be sick, he be sick. Yeah, actually lay in the bed and then go to sleep, or you can tell when he's sick.
Just a minute time that I left him at home. He just don't remember because he was smiling.
Wow.
Like, elementary school, you just don't remember.
Yeah.
Well,
you left him at home by himself.
She ain't saying like that. She ain't saying like that,
Jaden. Hi, girl. What else you want?
I want fries.
Fries?
That's somewhere.
Fire nacho.
No problem.
These
Papa Burritos.
I got them because I thought he was
going to
eat them.
Cheese stick? Mm-hmm. You want no cheese stick? What's wrong with you?
That's his favorite food.
Cheese sticks! Yay!
What you had going on with that?
Nothing.
You were fun. What y'all get? I passed through that the other day. It had to be Monday because it wasn't raining Monday, was it? And I seen a lot of kids out there on the basketball court.
Yesterday,
we were
out last day,
we were
out
with people.
I don't think
y'all
don't
have to dress
out anymore. But I think we should still dress up.
What?
Today they took us outside and they're about
drinking. And you had to have them clothes on the rest of the day.
Yeah. Yeah, it was the
8th
grade celebration thing.
So, oh, yeah, I saw
that. I
thought.
What's
that?
8th grade
was on
a black topic. So, what'd they do for a celebration? They had some special form or something?
They had a little semi first, like, breakfast, no school for them. They had a semi first, the 8th grade celebration. Then they'll have the, like, fun stuff outside with them. Like, on the black
topic. Mm-hmm. So, they had like a field day or something like that, or okay.
Not really, it's just that little truck and whatever.
No, it's more than that.
They have a DJ out there, they have a little dance or something?
No.
How you doing, Flex? How you
well, you know what, it was raining last year.
I'm talking.
Far back.
How you gonna say they just have a little truck and you ain't been
there?
I did.
I remember we was in school, boy, they used to have a DJ out there, we used to have a dance. Everything.
Yeah,
I'm
talking
about
food.
But they had,
I'm way over here. Ain't nobody. So, look how close we is.
Okay, I went to my 8th grade
celebration. What you
gonna
do?
My 5th grade
celebration. Jason, they had a little thing at their school. About the 5th grade.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Do you go to the 5th grade now?
But you didn't do that, did you?
They ain't have no finale.
I don't remember that.
They got that with Liz. Maggie May, she said she didn't have to bring none. Like, she didn't have to bring no school with
them. Oh, me you don't have to bring no school on the field,
didn't you? Like, she said...
I didn't bring my book bag. Me
she said they, book she bag. Said they weren't doing no work or nothing, and she said they was eating pizza.
Oh, she didn't feel great. Mm-hmm. Oh, I ain't know that. They had shirts and everything, dude.
They had blue shirts.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's $15.
How you know?
Did you get them?
Yeah, I need to get that.
Dude, get on some while I'm talking.
What is it? What are he
doing all that?
What's wrong with him? What's wrong with him? Like
I'm showing the family the fifth man.
He got a commercial going. Yeah.
Yeah, like
they
sponsor me.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know.
Hey.
Thank you.
Hey.
You fool, what's wrong with you?
Y'all never know.
You ate before we came home?
Oh. You ate pizza. Then you ate pizza. You ain't done that pizza on the stove? Alright then, what's you doing about nose dog?
You
alright, okay. Alright.
What?
Okay.
Dylan is in the vlog, y'all. Y'all don't get to see much of Dylan.
Yay!
Anyway, about the 8th grade.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get no shirt. I'm
a 7th
grader.
What you saying? I'm talking about, no. I'm saying the 5th graders had them at Dolls today. They had shirts.
Oh.
Everybody had shirts.
I thought you was from my old school. The
8th graders
had shirts at
all
schools. They had
their
own
shirts.
Y'all had that, didn't
you? But that's crazy because it was raining.
And they shirts were purple. They used to wear different color shirts every year at our school. They shirts were purple. And then this year, that on the 8th graders' shirts was on light blue.
Mm.
But it was crazy because last year when Jamon thing, when they had Jamon's, it was raining.
Mm-hmm. They do it when it rains.
Well, they don't know what's
going on.
Mm-hmm.
They got to move to the inside.
No, it's not fun inside. You only have the gym.
Well, they be playing basketball in there anyway.
But you got all those Apex, Mom.
I'm telling you.
You know how much kids go to class.
All thing they need is a DJ.
They do have a DJ.
Well, that's all they need.
Oh, man.
Would
you dance with my mother? Come here, girl.
I want
mother's
DJ to have to deal with those teachers for the last
3 years.
Oh, my
goodness,
you heard
him. They had to deal with you for the last 3 years. They probably ate.
They
be saying they don't get paid enough.
Let me tell y'all that.
Teachers
did. No,
we're at
Walmart.
I'm not going to
Walmart. You saw that little thing Jackie teacher made? She got every kid in the class.
I didn't see that.
I did. She's almost crying when she told us that she's almost crying. And she's like, she's going to miss y'all so much. Mm-hmm. Isn't
that today? Yeah, she's with my dad.
That's cool. You show the family that. That's pretty cool. That's what your teacher gave you.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
And Jada said she asked everybody to describe each person in the class, and then she put the word on them.
That's all right.
What your money got going on? Mm. I can't believe you fool already. What's wrong with you?
Did y'all talk about the news at school today? What happened in Texas? Did y'all see that?
What?
Y'all didn't see that? There was a shooting today.
Yeah. Yeah, the high school, eight people.
I have another fool. I don't have the full story, but I know some people, some kids died.
Well, I've seen on that 8 people. I don't know how many of them were kids, though.
Was it a big
shoe
like the one
in Florida,
or not
that
big?
I don't know if it was big, but 8 kids. I mean, I don't know if it was all kids, yeah. But 8 people passed. That's still bad, you know.
Yeah, one passed, that's bad.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know why people feel like they need to do that. Hey. It just seems like when they see one person do it, then they just, you know what I'm saying? Go do the same thing. Because you used to hear shootings every now and then, but like it seems like every month.
Yeah.
Every month somebody going into a school shooting.
It's just some of them, man, when they see opportunities, they... You know, they have to be to scope this stuff out, man. They see opportunity to do stuff and they go do it. Mm. They're going to get to the point where they're going to have your school locked down all day.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's bad, but hey, that's almost what you have to do to keep your kids safe.
I'm about to homeschool.
You already know your mama ain't got patience to homeschool y'all.
He'll be late to school every day. School start at 10 o'clock. He just be coming out of his room. I'm going to mark your behind toy.
I'll walk a mile to the own cousin before you teach me wrong.
Really?
Yes, really. But if I don't get some, you already be here.
I tell you, wait till your daddy get home.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Mom. I'll do my homework if I need
you. I help you do your homework other than we had fun doing homework.
Nobody had fun doing homework.
Let's see if he's saying this. See, he's lying.
Nobody. Who had
fun? When we did the vocabulary work.
Okay, but it wasn't fun. We just did the homework.
Was it entertaining?
No.
You need to stop. I mean, you just need to stop. I can't believe you sitting up there saying it.
You got my homework
But I'm saying, I tried to make it fun for you.
How you make homework fun?
Whatever. Mm-hmm. Mom, you ready for the summer? We got a long summer play, boy. Long summer. Basketball, band.
You look sleepy.
Look at him. I don't see how he have all that energy. That's just why last week he came from coming to your den when I had to play basketball.
Oh, dog time. You get that teenager energy, what it is.
What's wrong? Your girlfriend broke up with you? Your girlfriend broke up with you? Oh, he ready to get from the table so he get on the phone. Boy, bye. You spend a family time to go.
That what it is. You ready to mm-hmm. talk? You ready to go talk to Kayla?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Come on, boy.
I know she's watching. Kayla.
Hey, Kayla.
Hey.
Huh? Get your stuff together. Ain't nobody exposing nobody.
You get yourself together.
She asked me to watch our vlogs, unlike you.
What's
that? How you doing?
I don't watch y'all vlogs.
Who is that? Y'all need to get it.
I mean, I
will. Uh-oh, no. You wrong for that.
Stop. You go behind him.
Can I go get another drink?
Well, how did you drink that drink?
I was thirsty.
You must have been thirsty. Get some water.
What drink you had?
Dr. Puppy. Oh, playing drink.
Yeah,
ginger.
Where the deal? I was surprised your mama bought that. She knows Coca-Cola. I was surprised she bought that.
It was on sale.
She bought Pepsi. But she got Dr. Pepsi. Can't get no real Dr. Pepper.
It must not be too bad. You ain't got no more.
I had to drink something.
We got water.
Yeah.
Family, aren't y'all glad to see Dylan talking?
Now y'all see what y'all mean.
Now y'all see how Dylan is.
What the?
The devil. Off-brand Dr. Pepper.
You want a piece of fish?
So, Jamal got a girlfriend, y'all. So, I'm putting that out there for all the other girls watching.
Jamal got a friend that's a girl.
That's mama talking. Sorry, Kayla. That's mama talking. But all you other girls watching, Jamal got a girlfriend, so just mess you up, Romeo. Well, they finished all dropping off like flies, one by one.
I know the other two. I mean, really, y'all can't see.
I'm gone. I'm up. Please.
Well, just you, Jamal. I guess we started off with you.
I'm back.
I'm gone.
Now she is a sister.
Mm-hmm.
He gonna put her out.
Yeah, he'll be fussing in a minute.
Told her to get out in a minute.
I just love this corner.
Is it sweet?
Mm-hmm.
Well, family, we thank y'all for watching. We about done, but please go visit your nearest Captain D's. And wasn't that expensive too, huh, baby?
Mm-mm.
About $30.
Yep,
20-something. About $30 for all the food. And everybody full.
And gone.
Alright, they dropped, they go to the last one. They hung in.
Why
are
you walking in front of the camera?
Kid, they just rude, boy. They just.
Yeah, other two, they just
them.
Ain't clean up,
they
mess for them.
You the last OG?
You finna go too. Look, he already, he just waiting on them two to go.
You go talk to Kaylee, you don't have to stay here with her. You go talk to Kaylee.
I don't know when I got a glass and everybody's drinking out there.
Cause you bougie.
What?
Cause you bougie.
I'm a lady. What is that on? What is it? Oh, Marvin, what was that character?
I'm a lady. Marvin,
I'm a lady.
Sinead-nay?
Yeah, Sinead-nay. We ain't even use the ranch. You supposed to be using on me.
You know ranch. You know cheese stick.
Hmm. We can heat them up for later. You eat some more?
How many in here? Yeah, I'm gonna get one more. Love old snack.
So, Mr. Cole, you going, so do it's supposed to rain tomorrow?
Yes. Have afternoon showers.
Oh, afternoon.
Yep. Well, family, we're gonna wrap this video up. We appreciate y'all for watching. Before the wife leave, and I be sitting at the table by myself.
I ain't gonna leave you.
Yes, you is.
I ain't left you and I leave
you. You gonna leave the table?
Well, you know. I stuck around this long. I might as well stay on this table.
All right, family. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all watching. Hey, make sure you thumbs up this video. Thumbs it up. Like it. We got to see it all.
And share the video.
Share it. Oh, I like that. Mm-hmm. Share the video. Let everybody know the Coben family out here. Come watch Life with the Cobens. All right? Hey, we finna let y'all have it. We love y'all. Appreciate y'all. All the Cobenites out there, what's up? I ain't forgot about y'all. I'm going to come in with a t-shirt on one day, Cobenite crew. And we're going to do it big. But, hey, we thank y'all again, man. Don't forget, one more time, thumbs it up. Thumbs up, subscribe, and like it. Hey, and remember, and everything that y'all do, please do it big. Boom.
Bye.